Lamb with spinach spicy saag gosht recipe. Lamb with bones and olive oil. Add spices, lamb, onion, cook till browned. Add coriander powder, cumin powder, cayenne pepper and salt. Grind ginger, garlic, chilies, onion, tomatoes and corianders. Add to the pot, fry until oil separates. Pour water and cook until meat is 95% done. Grind spinach, add to the pot. Add milk, garam masala and cook for 20 minutes. Lastly, add fresh cream, garnish with chilies and butter. Serve with rice. Don't forget to comment, like and subscribe.